There is a man out there who kills killers for a living. He does it well. He does it without remorse. But one day, there is an accident. An innocent victim suffers the wages of his sins. The mob wants him dead.
He has to die!
The police want him caught.
The court will judge
him. But nothing gets him down, and he lives his life with his own personal motto.
I'm not afraid to die.
Now, organized crime has met its match. Julian, cheer.